They are the sounds and sights of creation. Welcome to TechShop, where you can literally build your dream.
Pittsburgh has always been a very industrious city, and we're really seeing that.
TechShop is nestled in Bakery Square. It's an open-access, do-it-yourself make-shop and fabrication studio, one of six in the country. Scott Artisan first came here to make his wedding ring.
I didn't want to just make the ring. I decided I'd build a kiln. I built all the casting equipment and learned the process, and with a lot from the help of the people here.
So Scott and people like Gordon Kirkwood created Whimsy Engineering.
What we found was, you know, we all joined TechShop for different reasons, but because of the community here, and you put a bunch of creative people together, cool things start to happen.
TechShop happened here as a result of a coming together of CMU and the Veterans Administration.
2,000 veterans over the next 2 years can get training through our facility. So it's a full year of membership and $350 worth of classes.
But you don't have to be a member to learn. I take a stab at plasma cutting.
I don't see it. Oh, I do now.
So that's what it looks like. To start, you just put it on the metal like this and then pull the trigger like that.
Then dream consultant Gad Merrill shows us how it's really done.
I didn't cut all the way through on these edges, but you would just cut all the way through and it would drop right out.
And this is an example of what a plasma cutter can do. It was part of the Make It or Take It program. For more information on the TechShop's programs, go to our website, WTAE.com, under On TV for their Facebook link. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.
That's great.